Hi guys, I'm sure you'll agree that it's important to know the balance of your airtime, data, and how many SMSs you have left. Seeing that we're all trying to save a buck here and there, you can easily check your balance on your phone or device, depending on the device, by following these steps. For your smartphone, download the latest My Vodacom app onto your smartphone, log into or register on the My Vodacom app if you have not already done so. As soon as you've logged in, you will see your balances represented as a green bar. If you have an Android operating smartphone like the Samsung S5, you can add the My Vodacom widget to your home screen. For your tablet, download the My Vodacom for Tablets app from your tablet app store. Log in or register in the My Vodacom for Tablets app. As soon as you have logged in, just like with a smartphone, you will see your balances represented as a green bar. On the website, simply log on to My Vodacom. Your balances will be displayed on the My Account summary page. Alternatively, you can dial *100# on your handset and your balance will be presented to you. Or dial *111# for your detailed balance and follow the prompts. For more info, head over to vodacom.co.za. When you buy online, you get free delivery, free SIM, free connection.